Hi there, Roger Burnley, vocal coach here. Okay, now we have exercise number two of this series, which again, if you remember, it's about getting you to start to create sound where you're not engaging the swallowing muscles. Now, I want you to also, this will help with this one too. As you're thinking about your range, and that's from your highest notes to your lowest notes, you have all these different sections here, right? And so as you're hitting one particular section or one part of your voice, what needs to happen or what's supposed to happen for your voice to work more correctly is that the vocal cords should be moving back and forth to create a different pitch. Think of it this way. In your lower notes, think that your cords are a little bit longer or thicker. And then in your upper range, they get thinner, or you're allowing them to get thinner or shorter. Now, they can't do that effectively when the swallowing muscles are constantly coming down and then moving your larynx or your voice box out of the way. This is why it's so important to get these muscles to start to relax. And again, you've seen so many singers where they're singing and they're straining and all the muscles in their neck are kind of popping out. It's because they're back in their throat, the muscles are probably coming down, and then they're pushing to try to get to the notes. That's when you start to develop all kinds of problems, and that can lead to vocal damage. So this one is, you're just going to get this sense of how you're hitting these notes without these muscles coming down. So it's going to be so exaggerated. When you start, nah, I want you to each time feel that the sound is up here, kind of exaggerated like that, using one of my crutches again, making the weird face. Nay, 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 nay. Now I'm going to add something else to it so that we start to change your habit of pushing up for everything. Before the higher notes, you're going to think that you're letting go, literally letting go. Nay, nay, nay. I'm letting go here. Nay, nay, nay. Then I'm just thinking down into the notes. As I'm thinking down, I also have in my head that all that happens is that the vocal cords get smaller or thinner. So let's try it a little bit so you can get the idea. Nay, 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 nay. Starting up here. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. The release. Nay, nay, nay. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. And so again, you're always going to have your thumbs under here just so you can feel to make sure that they're not coming down. If you feel them starting to fight you, okay, then you need to stop, go back, start it from the beginning. You need to give your body time to adjust to this. And you'll find that over a period of time, you will get higher and higher in your range. That's going to translate into you being able to sing with this kind of freedom, and that's what we want. And also, it's going to maintain the health of your voice. So let me do that again so you get the idea of it.
Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay.
Real tiny.
Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay,
exaggerate.
Nay, 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 nay.
As you go higher,
nay, 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 nay,
you may need to really make that weird face. Now, don't worry. You will not have to maintain that when you're singing. Understand that what you're doing is that you're retraining your body. Once you do this enough and your body starts to accept this coordination, and then you let go of it, it won't matter what your face is doing. You won't need the crutches. But this is again about retraining your body to get more freedom in the way that you're creating your sound. So work with this one, and again, after you do it for a while and then you go to sing a song, you're going to feel freedom. Now, the other thing you can also do, really quick tip here, do this on a song that you might be singing, especially something that you've been having difficulty with. Just go over it with doing nay, nay, nay instead of the words of the song, so you can feel where those muscles may have been fighting you. Just go over and over it, and each time it will release more, and I'm telling you, you will sing that song better. All right, so play with this one for a while.